parts at the top, I'll use a T-square to square off. So you're 16 inches. Once again, the radius that I like is a 16 inch radius. So you just line up both this line to this line and just draw your radius on it. All of our zippers stitched on, the top being so that the teeth are exposed, sticking out the top, and the sides are right flush with the facing itself. So both sides, when you flip this out from the end,
everything lines up. Got nice big windows. This customer's